Hello guys, welcome back to another stream of Lies of Pi. Our first time gameplay, and we're gonna continue our little adventure. So far I've been enjoying the atmosphere really a lot in this game. It's really a Souls-like, I'm enjoying it. It's pretty cool. Now let's see where we left off. Yeah, I just finished the big boss thing. So now I'm gonna throw this one. I'll put recharge a little. Might lose both. Did I get any new weapons? I don't know. Going back to the hotel first. See if we get any new upgrades or something. Get a bit back to the hotel. Legion has consumed. Yeah, I already knew that. Now lying for 100%. So a little NPC checkpoint.
Ah, it isn't my savior.
Buongiorno, and welcome to the House of Vanini.
Puppet.
I am Master Vanini's Major Domo. The House of Vanini carries only the finest in luxury merchandise. I am certain you will be able to find something
that suits.
At the House of Vanini, even priceless things have a price.
Let's see what you got. Alright, we have spots. Is this like for my arm or material, functional, defense parts? Oh, wait a second. I think I can equip those actually. Handles. It's all handled. Defense, handle adjustment, technique. Well, let's go for the technique one. Technique crank. See where we can use it.
There you are, my boy. My savior, yes, that's the word.
You
took back the factory. Without the factory, no more new puppets. Ah, but listen to me going on and on about my concerns, and I don't believe I've even introduced myself. Signor Lorenzini Vanini. Gentle, if the name Vanini rings no bells, perhaps you've heard of Kratz, Prince of High Society. While I sincerely believe meeting Vanini is its own reward, I have not rewarded you in the more traditional manner. It's a grinder stone that keeps granting special attributes to the grinder.
Cool. What's the grinding stone? Oh. Or a stargazer. Oh, nice. You can have actual weapons.
Then see my eyes, I just
disappear.
I will also add. I always welcome friends.
Grindstone empty. Oh, look at that. Oh, I equipped one. Now I can improve our weapon with fire. Sounds really cool, but how do I use it exactly? Show me how I use it. How do you give me claim? Item attack. Ah, here it is. So repair for the weapon. Fable catalyst. And I need some curse reading. Do I have those? I don't think so. It's empty. Me or both. What bishop? What do you have?
I know my way around a weapon.
I found the upgrade adjunct. grave looks cool though. Also loads of attack too, I think. Yeah, it's a great sword type. That's nice. Ramble weapons. If I want a new weapon. Sable blade. A sword. Slash, I think, a lot does focus on the slash, though. My friends, yeah. Just gonna go look for the physical attack. Well, let's go for the salamander deck. Technique crack. We're just upgrading it. I'm gonna test out the weapons. Like, not here, I think. Didn't I make one? What? I thought I made one. Come on, yeah. I'm gonna try the grade. But yeah, I just found you with another one. Wait, outside.
Go outside now! Yeah, that was a good idea.
Alright. It's really nice, but I'm not sure if the great sword. Why? I don't know that. Only is equipped. My little poker. This counts as a great sword, I think. Yeah, it's a great sword. Right. I wanted to try out the sables. See what that like.
I know my way around it.
A resemble weapon? Just sable. Yeah. And the salamander handle. Yeah. Hmm. Look at that. I have a achievement pop.
Nice.
Now look at this. How far does that swing now? To punch me? Oh, you mean that. Hmm. Now some bigger weapon in my back pocket.
I know my way around it.
Great weapon, and we go for a booster blade. Made me poor now. No salt left. It's so mean. That's Granny over there. I don't think she has much to say.
People have no idea. Yes. Thanks for keeping me company.
Nothing new there. Anyway, upgrade my perks. I don't know where my perks are right now. I wanna know where my perks are. Are you gonna let me know? Nah. Let's see, maybe upstairs or the Stargate. Oh, you! Maybe you!
I'll use my power.
No, just level up. No, I can't. Your little bitch over there that made me pull up. No, I can't buy shit. Dancing for money right now. Alright. Yo, old man! What's this then? Curious. Let me sit in the chair. Activate. Oh, my perk chair. How nice. Let's see. We can equip another one, I think. We can't use that one yet. This? No. Alright. Increase time of enemy staggering spells. Oh. Nice. What are other options? A dodge and a dodge. Increase pool cells. Increase maximum of. Oh, that's those are health poisons, right? Oh. Now I'm tough one. Let's just go for increase pool cells. I like that. I'm going for it. Alright, we should put like a bonus with the item type, I think. Increase the consumer possession limit. Increase the turn of the acquisition limit. Increase the amount of echo gain from. Ah, more souls. That can be quite nice, really. And the charge effect of Legion negative. But that's, yeah, first you have the meaty item, I think. So I'm going for this one. More souls are always nice. When we go for enchanted stagger attack of charge attack. Enchanted attack of fatal attack. Oh, enchantment increases an enemy's staggered duration. We have survival times. No. Lowers the damage received from the chances guards. Nope. Charge Legion. Oh, that could be nice. Charge Legion and an enemy for enemy. That's pretty nice for you. Could do that. Increase the grinding weapons durability recovery speed. Now that's all pretty nice. I don't use it for a lot, I think. Might now since I get a fire buff. So I'm going for this one.
Oh yeah, and we got another.
And we have two left, so how cool is that? We thank God regen on the pool cell use. Oh, what's this? Add armor. Ooh, another amulet. Damn, it's making me difficult choices now. Or more health potions. Well, let's go for the amulet first. Now we have more abilities. Chance of weapon attack when durability is of maximum 1. Then discharge. Chances of stagger attack or dodge attack and dash attacks. Will be nice, I think. I do dodge a lot.
better now? So many choices. Oh my god. And I got 16 different choices. How am I supposed to do it? Come on. I only pick two. Oh, that could be nice, but I'm not going for resistances right now. This could be nice. Chances pulls recovery. Whoa. Well, from this list, I like the first one. Chances to recovery effect of pool cells. But what are the others? Lower Legion consumption and a crisis. Oh, when I'm like very low HP. This is the stamina presumed to attack. That could be nice, really. Lowers the weapon durability reduction of dodge attacks. Lowers the stamina consumption of all action and full swells are discharged. Well, the only nice one in this list is reduce the stamina consumption of dash. I'm not gonna pick any of those four. I'm not really interested. I was interested in the cell recovery. Let me go to this one. Increase consumable effect duration. Special grindstone. Increases the effect duration of special grindstone. Be nice again. God damn it. I might pick this one. Special grindstone increase of activation. That's really nice. Like, wow. Then we have the attacks. For now, I'm going for a chance to recover the effect of cool cells. And the other one, which is special grindstone. I do want to buff up, of course. I like. There we go. Do we have a third amulet? I'm not sure. Oh, we do! Increase our max HP. There we go.
Remember.
You have anything to say, old man?
It is not surprising that some puppets. I remember a few that wasn't art. But if a puppet starts acting on it.
Alright, I think I have everything here. Jump down! I do have my flamethrower. I just need to switch to Ransom Ramp. But we only have one. We only have one. Let's go back right where we were. Let's see. Awesome. A lot of other players like blocking. I haven't really tried it yet because I'm all the Souls game I play, I'm always so used to dodging, and then never go for block. I don't think I want to myself get mine either. We could try it a little. Terrible. Yeah, I knew it. Even if I roll to it, it booms. God damn it. What else can I do? Oh, puppet. No, not puppet. Fire canister. Oh. Nice, what do you think? I think we can throw it, actually. Oh, we have a new area. Oh, the woods. We're in the woods. Look at the puff. What the fuck are they doing in the woods?
beautiful nature just getting destroyed by cans of fuel, I think. Now, that hit like a truck. Dog comes in and coming up pretty much. Actual hits are just good. No, no sweat. Alright. Item. Radiant Aqua Fragment. Oh, not a bomb thing here. Black Death White. It says kaboom. Oh, hello. Damn, one hit with the R2. To my detriment. I do like this grenade. You see, my guineas are green. The glade is awesome. Can I smack it? Can you roll? Here you go. Oh, you are right. Oh, you miss. Yeah. Sit down, son. Any hidden spots? Oh, oh, you're a suicide guy. Jeez. Uh-oh, easy now. I'm a friendly dad. Bam! Yeah. Good boy. Yeah, yeah, you did a suicide weapon. My girl exploded me. Back with the fire. Oh, give me some iron protection. I like. Oh, no surprise reel on me, please. This is a 5 I'm getting here. Pause alarm. What do we have here? We can go up, we can go down. Jeez. I'm a little bit stagnant right there. Oh, two of those. Run! Come on. No, I don't want to take it. Jeez, another one. Fucking run. Go up. Yo! Another one. You wanna step me? So, yeah! Oh, I was scared I died there with the jump. Oh, another item. Special purification. Come. No. Check now. They have boundaries here, yeah? Leave me alone. Alright, a chest. I like the chest. Yes, like that. Nothing stops me from getting my beautiful. Give me the revolver. Oh, a big pipe friend. A new weapon. I don't know, I like it. Smacking people around, puppets around with a big pipe. Well, always try a new weapon. You can replace the rapier a little bit. A large wood. Oh my god, it's very heavy. No, I'm like fat woman. Look at this! Look at it! Can't do shit. No offense, guys, but I don't roll this right. No way I'm doing this. But I'm gonna tip it. I'm slightly heavy. If I pick my rapier again, I'm still slightly heavy. Alright, that's fine. Go down, come on. Any more goodies here? I'm coming that way. Oh, I see a goodie next to a freaking bomb thing. How nice is that? Get my blade again. Come on, next. Just really bombed myself. Doesn't matter.
Ooh, we have a moonstone. Resistance. Oh, cool. Come on, you stupid bumpkin. We are not fans. Oh, nut. Alright. Go. Oh, another item. Wait. Indeed. Are you alive? No. What the fuck? Oh my gosh. Back down. No. Jeez. I'm trying to sneak attack. A dark moonstone of the continent. Really sounds cool. Oh, what the fuck? Why not this guy again? That's what I did. Smack it! Dude, what the fuck? Look at this damage.
Okay. thought it was all black. Just get rid of this one. Tagging like the bat instead of the minion I want. Like who says I'm not to get the barrel? Come out! Alright, I want my revenge. Come here, you big boy. Yeah, you. Yeah, but leave my story. Increases weight limit. Well, that's like nice. Yeah! Awesome, I think that's really nice. Yeah, and put some other weapons if I want. Because I'm getting freaking heavy. I'm gonna need a minute like that one. Any more surprises? Oh, I think it's a bonfire. Or a stargazer, but. Moonlight down! Recharge. God damn it. Oh, it lost like 3 parts. That's crazy. There we go. Like, I'm 1 second in this area, guys. Come on. How do I get the guy on top of there? Because he's bloody annoying. Right, we can flip. And me too. Oh, wow. Where did they all come from? Tree? Look how far I can fucking trip. How much HP those guys use? I'm glad that they're saving. Little. For someone that's headless, you can, your aim is like on fire. Now I need another bottle. Give me the E. No more surprise! It's an empty house. What the hell? Come on, give me a surprise. I'm gonna break it. Yeah? Nope. Hope it is enough. That's so great. Nice. It's a mat. Here we can go on the bridge. Break that. You can go around. Yeah, I think. No. It's fake. Oh. No. Good point. How about that, huh? Geez. What the fuck? Let's see what kind of surprises I will get. Oh, the bloody barrels. Oh, it's a butterfly. You're the butterfly, you're the one. Come here, come here, come here. Yeah. I want your reward. Oh, thank God. Crescent moon. On a little paper on a gray. Jeez, those butterflies were like tricky with all the barrels were just flying around there. Wanting you to smash it so you like boom. Nice little trick. Nice little trick. Oh, I think this is the part where you jump down, right? I definitely. Alright. Let's go right here. Ooh, can't do it. No, no, no. That's fucking brutal. I hate fork. My drive. It's not good. Here's the bloody bridge that knocked me. Alright, nothing else I think. Yeah. And around. Oh, the most cemetery. Oh, that goodies. Anywhere? Goodies? Give me goodies, please. Any goodie? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Alright, can go in here, can go there. I want to fight more. Get in the building. Hey, you. Hateful bastards. Oh my god. Jesus. Oh, it's screwing me up. But wait a second. I can just quickly go here now. Got you. Thank you. Oh, what the fuck? I could be skilled too. Now, not normal. Let's get out here. Can those assholes find levels here? Nah, they can't even do it. No traps. I hate you. Keep crashing all that too. I crashed! Alright. Why am I supposed to back to that now? Look at it. There's nothing happening. There's another one! Standard corrosion resistant converters. Oh, what a name, guys! What the fuck? Star Trek, man. Can I go here? Yep. Your card, mister. Your card broken. Grab this man. Solve it. Okay.
Do you want to go up, child? I'm sorry, but the train isn't in service anymore. The cathedral isn't the sanctuary it once was. The people who went up there never returned. I still don't know what happened, but I do know this. The cathedral is off limits. Forever. If you're determined to pass, you must prove your... Are you... Interesting. I thought all the stalkers died when the workshop tower collapsed. As for me, I'm as good as dead. A sinner who I have no right to stop someone as determined as you.
Well, alright. Well, we the stalker alive did it again.
Please be safe up there. Please be safe.
Oh, okay. Not threat. I'm okay, I can. Now what a fancy level ride. Goes all the way up. Bye.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard the Pilgrim's Cable Railway.
Thank you.
Now, those of you who joined us in Moonlight Town, we hope your preparations for the Pilgrim's Journey are well underway.
Ooh,
fascinating town, Moonlight, just fascinating. Back in the day, the only way to reach the cathedral was using a rope and pulley.
Yeah,
so, thanks for building it on a cliff, St. Frangelico. I kid. Frangelico, wonderful saint, wonderful. Anyway, next stop, the Bridge of Atonement. While you atone there, don't miss a magnificent view of beautiful Krat. It's been my pleasure, friends, and enjoy the rest of your journey. I've been your captain on this ride, Gemini! Well, not bad, huh? Oh, I really am good at this.
I don't even see
when in doubt, let Gemini be your guide. you look annoyed. What I do? I'm sure it's fine. Let's get a move on, pal.
Another stone.
Did you see that over there? I recognize dead puppets. That's to be expected. But what is that?
Well, let's get one of those things. Do I need a refill? No. I haven't used frost. That's good. Go on, let's get this. I'll probably. It sounds a little powerful. When you get a good speed, you see the light. Hello?
No idea what those things are, pal. Approach with caution.
Yeah, I don't trust it either. Crack! Ooh, what the fuck? Oh. You don't have a lot of money, do you? Well, okay. Like vampire puppets, I don't know. Maybe. And my goodies. We have the gravestones, you know. Alright. Oh, I hit a moonstone again. Always nice to have some upgrade stones. That's another one. Yeah, you want.
Yes, I am.
I think I saw an item here, correct? Oh no, that's the bonfire. I just don't know.
You don't want to use your stargazer, your bonfire. End of discussion.
Oh, there's a lot there.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Look at that! No. Easy, come on. We can talk about it. You don't have to come hurt me like that, you know? I'm not that overheard and tired. Oh, our urgent repair tool. All the repair tools, like, the weapon doesn't break that fast, I think. Yeah. Check down there too, actually. I think we can. I'm just gonna finish.
Oh, restrict me again!
Second bitch. Restrict me again. Just like that. Yo, surprise! Wow. Helmet. Yeah, the drink. Two of the guys.
Yes, I am.
The other one lost interest in me. He's like, eh. What the fuck, I don't care. widows? No.
Altered. I don't know what's going on, but keep those eyes of yours open.
I sense problems. Awesome. What's it happening? All right. Some item there. But this guy is full of surprises. We got you. A woman's prayer. Alright.
Pray away.
Fire birth. Well, what's that language there? Come on! I don't tell the puppet globo spell, you know? Go over here. There was a door there too, but I'm guessing it's locked. Let's first check it out.
Mercy, I beg you, don't kill me. I thought you were from the organization. Never mind. My name is Janjo. I'm an pharmacist. Yes, pharmacist. I'm looking for the legendary gold coin fruit.
Gold?
I was able to use medicine to slow the infection spread. I have the petrification disease, and I need a cure. Sorry, I ramble when I'm nervous.
Just read my note to introduce myself, yes?
Many substances can be poisonous. The precise dose of the gold coin fruit might just be a myth. Can you let me know if you find it?
A cube. What's the wish stone? Oh. Wish down there. I still don't know what it does. Don't really say what it does. Well, just a quick one. We'll see what happens. So we have to do ability one and I guess recharges my mana bar or something. Oh, and a black chest arrow. It's a new weapon, it's a new weapon! Nope. Belfort Great Cartridge. That's a new item, that kind of crap. Yes, it is. So it doesn't wait more, but shock and disruption resistance go down. Damage reduction rate goes up. It's pretty solid. I guess this is a bad one. Oh wait, I can only equip one of those. Right. Well, thank you. I'd be leaving you there.
I'm headed to the St. Frangelico Cathedral. You can find me there if you need
me. We will meet again. Yes. It's pretty getting dark, isn't it? My stream's getting dark also. Pretty cool. I don't have light. Let's see if they killed all each other and one is left wounded. Nope, they're still going at the party. Too bad, now I have to solve it. Oh, yeah, don't break me. Oh, yeah, that's a lot. Yeah. Resistant on cool, hit a moonstone, and bangs. I'm lacking what I'm getting here. Now, like three more to go. I did not find another stone, that's probably one better, right? That's fine, we can just win, I guess. Yeah. It's just gonna win the way down. Too many of you. Jeez. The worst part is I have to kill the big one. Excellent. I'm probably always minions. Oh, he's just alone now? Let's don't respawn.
Just you and me.
Where? really got a fire. Open the gate!
Trees are said to blossom when plague stalks the land. Perhaps they've already...
Oh, it's the same guy again. Oh. At like, does it recharge? Oh, it recharges in storage when you revive because it does target. It's like a flask.
The people of ancient Krut knew they claimed special powers after distilling the wish into a cube. It's said to react to someone who has ergo and grant them special. Maybe you'll find a star to wish on, Stalker. And if you do.
Guess not anymore. dying about it. Oh, decay. A little decay there. Did I just die? Did I go down? Oh, that sounds so fun. What happened to me? Shall we just risk it? Fuck it, no. It has bigger tits than me. Just like that. Such traumatic event should all in this pop-up in there. So can you?
There's not a letter.
Maybe I'm not supposed to go the way I want to. How do I jump in? I need walls, so... It sounds impossible. Shit. obviously missed something. Wait, did I get you? No. Will the souls be all the way up there, or down there where I died, I remember? I have no idea. Of course they're up there. Did I just jump? Damn it. Of course I could have just jumped like this. Instead I take a right and try to go around it. I'm starting to dislike those steady faces. Give me this. Letters. Traps on small letters. Titty trolls. Like, come on. How do you do this? already do this 20 times. Who makes a shit though? flash. Now what are we gonna do? Go down on the web jet and around, execute the item first. I know if we can surprise this. No, probably. Yeah, me and Metro ring. See what that ladder is back here? All the freaking electric balls. Do it out.